distinction that's being made. It's between God in heaven and God the man. That's the distinction. That's always the distinction. Pastor, he goes through the whole sermon showing that there's a difference between Jesus and the Father. Amen. I agree with that. God in heaven does not have the limitations of the flesh that we have. Jesus Christ does. Okay?